Hello, 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 TikTok, Facebook, Instagram, Tanya's Tarot, and everything Pisces. This is going to be another quickie, babies. Let's see what the message is for you guys. What do you need to know right now for your greatest and highest good? Just for the collector, what do you need to know right now for the greatest and highest good? Okay. And the Mother, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Okay, so what's the message for the collective at this time? What do they need to know? Those are three cards I asked for, so I heard three from this deck. Let's see what we got here. Somebody been dealing with a player. They could play basketball. Could be into sports. Any sports don't have to necessarily be basketball, but for like a masculine energy here that is into sports. They're receiving some karma right now. Yeah, this could be your ex, babies. Okay, so your ex is receiving some karma. Tell the haters I said fuck my ex. So you have an ex out here that is receiving karma. What did they do? What are they receiving karma for? Tell me more. What's going on with my collective? What do they need to know when it comes to this situation? And the Mother, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Clarify this player. What's the player? Yeah, they were shady as shit. Whoever this was, they were shady as a motherfucker. Clarify karma. And they could possibly be in denial. They could be in denial why they're receiving this karma. They could be in denial that they're receiving this karma for the shady ass bullshit that they did to you. Clarify, fuck my ex. Yeah. Well, this person received some karma. So whoever they were dealing with, they could have went and dealt with their ex, okay? Or somebody from their past here. Because it says, you let me hurt you, divine masculine. And thug tight with the bag. So, this player here, this person that you was dealing with, that was shady towards you, that played on you, received karma from somebody that they was in denial about. They didn't think whoever they was dealing with was going to fuck them over. Okay? And it could have been their ex. Okay? Or somebody from their past that they used to deal with. Okay? And whoever they dealt with, fucked them over. And then told them it was their fault that they let them hurt them. And they went off with whoever this thug type with the bag is. Yeah, it was all a facade. It was a game. Yo person got played. The player got played. Let's see. And now this player is receiving karma. Whoever they were dealing with was shady as shit. And they were in denial about this person. This person could have even burnt this motherfucker. You see that shit's on fire. They could have burnt this motherfucker. And now they done found out the truth. This person could, your person could be the thug type with the bag. And this is why this person was dealing with your person, because they thought they had the bag and was with this money out your person. And they fucked around and was in denial, and all they got was burned. And then the motherfucker that burned them told them it's your fault. It's your motherfucking fault. You let me burn you. That's some bullshit. What's going on here? Yeah. And you, collective, you out here, you staying positive, you working hard, you making it happen. And your ex is watching you now. They watching and they mad. They watching. They watching you come up. And you doing your shit. You staying positive. You doing your shit here. You in boss mode. Whether you a man boss, woman boss, you about your shit. Yeah. This person was betrayed. Betrayal. Watch your friends around your man, girl, just saying. They person, whoever is masculine energy, they friend could have fucked with they person. Because karma's a bitch. They left you, put you in third party situations to go deal with whoever this third party was, and this third party betrayed them with their fucking friend. Yeah, you're protected though. You're protected from any of the harm, any of the bullshit collective here. Cause yo ex is now mad. They send a negative energy towards you. Your ex could have fucked your friend and found out that this bitch is shady because this bitch burned him. Your so-called friend could have told your ex that you wasn't the one. You know what I'm saying? Because they seen your person as a thug type with the bag. They thought they was finna come up. And the only thing they got was burned. Verify shady. Yeah, there was a same-sex relationship going on. This could be a feminine energy. Two females. Or it could be two men. Verify in denial. But this is a same-sex relationship. There was some type of betrayal here. Yeah, and this person was in denial. Okay, so this person... Okay, whoever this is this ex that betrayed your person, they were dealing with somebody of the same sex. Your person was fighting for this connection here. It says, I love us, but I will protect my family at all costs. So this person had love for you, but they went back to their family. So they could have been dealing with a baby mama or a baby daddy that came in and did them wrong. And this baby mama or baby daddy was in a same sex relationship here. And this person, this baby mama or this baby daddy was not letting this shit come in, and they betrayed them. They betrayed them. They listened to this person because they thought this person was their family. And they weren't going to let anything come in between here. And the same motherfucker that they trusted is the motherfucker that betrayed them and possibly slept with their friend. And then turned around and told them, it's your motherfucking fault. It's your fault. It's your fault. That's fucked up. You let me hurt you, Divine Masculine. Yeah. Whoever this baby mama or baby daddy is, say cis man, he or she be at the strip club 24/7 just like me. Laugh out loud. Okay? They into the same sex, so they both could have been at the strip club. She was in there getting bitches, you know what I'm saying? They having threesomes and shit, you know? Into the same sex, doing the most. Now your person realizes that they love you, collective, and they want to come back towards you. Yeah, they see you doing your shit, shining. Okay? And whoever this third party is, this bitch still trying to be in the motherfucking picture. But your person, I feel like, is done with this side chick. You can have him through the week. I'll take him over the weekend. No, bitch, we don't share. Yeah, he not fucking with her because, look, medical records came out. Okay, so this bitch actually burned him. They didn't found out the baby ain't theirs. But there was betrayal here. It could be the friend's baby. They could have been fucking the friend and got burned. But some shit came out, you guys. And this person realized that you the good girl. You the good guy. And they finna head back towards you.